Let's take a look at how to add the next grade in your thought bubble. Head over to the Create a New Page button and give it a title. The title should be the current grade that you're in. Change the type of page to an announcements page, and then you can choose where to organize it. Now that your page is created, you can edit this first page and write an introduction, or press New Post and begin posting.